everybody, and welcome to a very, very special video of the start of Little Nightmares 2. Now, I've been wanting to get this game for a long time now, because this game just seems so cool. So, yeah, I'm just gonna get right into this. If you're new, please feel free to leave a like on this video, and be sure to subscribe to see more of this, because I'm gonna do the whole game. Alright. I'm excited to start this. Controls. Oh no. Grab? I don't know what. Well, this is kind of. Because I don't know how to grab stuff. How do I interact? Is it hold that and okay. Crouch, of course. Yep. Okay. There we go. That is. A shoe. And a corpse. Oh, okay. So now I know how to grab stuff. There we go. Okay. I'm learning. today. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to pull this over here. Yeah. There we go. I see. Gotta go up this log. And then grab that rope. This stuff. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to do that. Come on, get up. So this is like a fast. Oh my god, I did it again. So bad at this. Come on. How can I be this bad? Oh my god, I suck. So sorry, guys. Finally made it over, like that was a struggle. Oh no. Well, this is gonna have to be a run and jump. Jump over there. eventually figured it out. You don't jump off, you jump down. Okay, okay, there we go. Oh, Jesus. That scared me. Come on. It's not that hard. There we go. I have a feeling I'm gonna struggle in this game. Have to be very, very careful with this. Scary. Thank you. hatchet thing. Oh. Well, that didn't work. There's something in here. Aha. An axe. Doesn't trust me yet. Come back here, I want to be your friend. Oh yeah, I think we can. I survive? Okay. I didn't think I would survive, but okay. Just gonna have to run. Don't know about you. Wait. No.
go, 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 go.
My heart's racing like crazy right now. Like, I'm not taking any chances. I'm just running. I don't care. Oh my god. Well, good friend. Anything in here? Nope. Oh. Hey, I caught myself. Nice. No, no, oh my god, this is so annoying. Controllers are so hard to get used to. It's no, stay up. Thank you. Super intense, holy crap. Wow. Just wow. Oh, I am wow. I believe that's it for this level. That was actually so intense the whole time. The suspense in this was incredible. Like, I can't wait to do more episodes of this because this is already super, super good. And I can't wait to get to some more of this game, because so far this experience is totally different compared to what I've played before, because one, I don't really play horror games that much, so this is pretty much my first horror game I've ever played, and it is paying off tremendously. And it, yeah. I really enjoyed this. I'm gonna just sail across this lake or whatever this is. That's gonna have to wrap up today's video. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.